Before this ban can go and take its nice warm bath for the first stage of wet finishing, I need to deal with the tails of weft that I've got sticking out of the selvedges. And that's where I joined on a new batch of weft. So I take my sharp scissors, put them right up close to the selvedge and clip off that weft, and you can't tell where the new weft and the old weft join. I've got that in three spots along the band.